Hello, Manus family. We can talk about the ABC. We can learn about the 1, 2, 3s. It's all about you and me having fun together. We can talk about family. Learn about anything. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. Good morning, boys and girls, mommies and daddies. Welcome to RME's Music Lab. Happy Blue Monday. True Blue Monday out there today, Mr. Ben.
Boy, I guess.
True Blue Monday. It's partly cloudy, 50% chance of rain, nice and cool. Yeah, so Mr. Ben was right.
Yeah, it's a great day. You can either listen to the blues or throw on some Seattle stuff.
Yeah.
Or Jimi Hendrix. Check both boxes.
I like, he's like, today's a good day to drink some coffee, hang out at home, and watch Music Lab. And he's right. That's right. Well, we've got a fun show today. I wanted to go back and touch on a little bit of Mr. Bobby Blue Bland, right? It's Blue Monday. Bobby Blue Bland. Man, that guy's incredible. But first, it's the beginning of the week. We've got birthdays to shout out. And we got a very special
birthday. We have an RME family birthday.
That's right. It's Miss Chrissy's birthday today. Happy birthday. She finally turned 21, so I don't expect to see her for the next week. That's right. Happy birthday, Miss Chrissy. And yeah, let's have some fun. This one's for you. Happy birthday to you. Hey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, everybody, and Miss Chrissy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to all of you. Happy birthday, everybody. Happy birthday to
you. Hold on,
let
me get on that.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, everybody. Chrissy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. There you go. A little call and response, get things started, Blue Monday.
Hey, we're teaching call and response even in happy birthday. That's right. Happy birthday out there, everybody. We want to thank Durant's Choralers Choir for turning in today.
Chamber Choir.
Chamber Choir? What'd I say? Choralers Choir?
Yeah. A choir for people who like to be a choral groups.
There you go. That's awesome.
Which I guess it's probably both.
Yes, Durant Chamber Choir. Good morning, guys. That's super exciting. We've got Vicky tuned in today. We've got the Manus family. How exciting. That's right. And Miss Chrissy, it's her birthday. I know Miss Kate's watching back there. If you're new to the program, jump in and say hello. Type in your name, what city and state you're from. And when with the little one, put the age in there. We like to know who's tuning in. So, all right. Well, it's Blues Day. Where are we at? Let's do it. All right. Let's skip blues lyrics this morning, at least for now.
Okay.
We can always go back and do that. Yeah, let's just jump right into it today. It's Blue Monday. Bobby Blue Bland. We've talked about Bobby before. We played a couple of his songs in the past. We're going to add a new one today. But yeah, Bobby Bland is an absolute staple of the blues. He is just top notch. He was best friends with B.B. King. B.B. and Bobby would go and play all these shows together and just tear these places down. You can find a lot of live recordings with both of them, B.B. and Bobby. Yeah.
Let the Good Times Roll, that's like the really famous one.
Oh, man, yeah. I mean, I guess they would play tunes together that would last almost 30 minutes on stage because they were just clowning around, having so much fun at these small club dates, you know. Rumor through the pipeline that I've heard, super cool, but you can go get a lot of their albums together. They're fun. I've got a couple. But I figured let's do I Pity the Fool.
Okay.
Right? I wish Miss Chrissy was here. But, you know, 1-4-5 kind of deal, and then it just stays on the one for the choruses. So, oh, I pity the fool. Yes, I pity the fool. Yes, I pity the fool. Yeah, I pity the fool that falls in love with you. Yes, I pity the fool. Falls in love with you and expects everything to be true. I pity that fool. And do it our way. Yes, I pity the fool. I pity the fool. Oh, yes, I pity the fool. Yes, I pity the fool that falls in love with you. He expects love to be true. Yeah, when he falls for you, I pity the fool.
Alright, just one.
Look at the people. Wonder what they're doing. They're just standing there, watching you make a fool out of me. Look at the people. Wonder what they're doing, watching you make a fool out of me while they're just standing there. Yes, I pity the fool. I pity the fool that falls in love with you. Yes, I pity the fool. I pity the fool who falls in love with you. Yeah, you'll break his heart one day, then you'll laugh and walk away. I pity the fool. Look at the people. Look at what they're doing. They're just standing there, watching you make a fool out of me. Look at the people. Look at what they're doing. Yeah, they're just standing there, watching you make a fool out of me. I said, look at the people, look at what they're doing. Yeah, they're just standing there, watching you make a fool out of me. people. Look at what they're doing. Yeah, they're just standing there. Why don't you make a fool out of me? Look at the people. Look at what they're doing. Yeah, they're just standing there. Why are you making a fool out of me? They'll break your heart one day. Yeah, and you'll laugh and walk away. I pity the fool. Back to the fire. Yeah, I'll break his heart one day. Then I'll laugh and walk away. I pity the fool. Yeah, I'll break his heart one day. Then I'll laugh and walk away, I pity the fool. What a great tune. What a great song. Bobby Blue Bland. There you go.
That's the stuff right there.
That's the stuff right there. Funny, this guitar is super fun to play because there's slinky strings on here, but they're electric guitar strings, so it always sounds like it's out of tune, and half the time it is. Tanya! Oh, I wish you were here to sing that today. All right. Let's try and do another Bobby Blue Bland song here. This one's super fun. For all of you hippies out there, you might know this one from the Grateful Dead. But man, this is just over and over if you could do. Without warning, you broke my heart. Talking, baby, you tore it apart. You left me standing in the dark. Said your love for me was dying, it's a part. So come on, baby, baby, please. Come on, baby, I'm on my knees. Turn on your love light, let it shine. Let it shine, 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 shine on me. Turn on your love light, come on, baby. Baby, please. Let it shine, 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 shine on me. Shine on me. When I get lonely, the middle of the night, then I need you, darling, make it right. So come on, baby. Begging, please. Come on, baby. I'm on my knees. So turn on your love light. Come on, baby. Turn on that love light and let it shine. Turn on that love light, let it shine. Come on, baby, let it shine. Go ahead, Mr. May. Without warning, you broke my heart. Tore it, baby, you tore it apart. You left me standing in the dark. Said your love for me was dying, fell apart. Come on, baby, baby, please. 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 Turn on that love light and let it shine. Turn on the love light, let it shine. Come on, baby, I'm begging, please. Come on, baby, I'm on my knees. Hey! Come on, baby, turn on that love light, let it shine, 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 shine on me. Come on, baby, I'm begging, please, turn on the love light, let it shine, 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 shine on me, shine on me. Shine on me, shine on me. All right, rock and roll.
There we go.
Hi-ya. Lost my pick at the beginning of the tune. That's all right. Hey, there we go. Some Bobby Bland. Bobby Blue Bland. He is the man. Doesn't just rhyme, it's true.
But if it rhymes, it's extra true.
It's extra true. How fun was that? Hey, good morning, Ellie. Good to see ya. That's right. It's Miss Chrissy's birthday. Good morning, Mama. How you doing? We're just having some fun here today. You know, let's see. What do we got time for one more, Mr. Ben? What do you think here?
Sure, yeah, yeah.
Oh, well, that's kind of fitting. I didn't see that. This song's really high and hard to sing. But let's do it anyway. It's Monday. I can see clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that night. That's it. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Think I can make it now, the pain is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day.
Let's do that one more time.
Gonna be a bright sunshiny day.
All right, here we go.
Look all around, there's nothing but blue sky. Look straight ahead, there's nothing but blue sky. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Birds in the sky, it's a beautiful bright day. It's always shining above the clouds. Big D, ha! All right, happy Monday, everybody. Get your falsetto on, B. That's right, baby. I wanna wish you a happy birthday, baby. Yeah, all right. Well, thank you guys for tuning in. We will see you tomorrow. Lord knows what's gonna happen tomorrow, but I'm excited to find out. Thank you so much, and we will see you at 10 a.m. in the morning. How do we wanna do the outro today, Mr. Ben?
We also need to remember, before we do the outro,
oh yeah,
that we need to thank our sponsors, Estes Construction.
Thank you.
Sponsoring the whole month of October.
Unbelievable.
It's awesome. Thank you very much for that.
Yes.
Our upstairs neighbors.
The upstairs neighbors, yeah. KWQC, always replaying the episodes the previous day. Right on their website, kwqc.com. Check that out.
And don't forget about MediaCom.
MediaCom.
Posted up there on MediaCom Connections.
That's right. Every single day they replay the episode. So
yeah.
They, depending on sports schedules, it's between 1 and 2 o'clock every day.
Yeah.
So, you know, rainy Monday, maybe there's a chance you can catch it again at 1. So
yeah. And if you want to help support the Reverb Music Experience.
Don't forget that we're in the middle of a fundraiser.
We are in the middle of a fundraiser. So if you want to help support the Reverb Music Experience, make sure that we can keep doing programs like Music Lab and all the fun stuff that Brett and I get to do, hanging out with kids, talking about music, playing music, having a whole bunch of fun. Make sure you go to rivermusicexperience.org/donate. Very important right now. I'm not sure where we're currently at with numbers, but the first $10,000 that are donated are matched. So basically everything you donate is doubled. So now's a great time to go do that. So go check that out. And now,
we hang out with children a lot. We make sure they have the tools they need.
Fixing up instruments and giving them out for free.
That's right. So we need you. And we need Mr. Ben and me. Together we can make a difference. Because that's what we do as an RME team. Okay.
Dry your eyes.
Yeah. Yeah. We can talk about the ABCs. We can learn about the 1, 2, 3s. It's all about you and me having fun together. Talk about family. We can learn about anything. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me. About me and you. It's all about all of us having fun together. Thank you guys so much. We will see you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching. If you want to help support River Music Experience and other programs like Music Lab, visit rivermusicexperience.org/donate.